It goes down to Leeson. He moves it ahead. Oh, Scatcher nailed. Sopel came out of the penalty box. And now Sopel is taking a licking from Boyd.
Oh, Dave Scatcher probably doesn't quite know where he is right now.
Well, he had no idea Sopel was there. He'd been in the penalty box. He stepped out as Scatcher had a look behind him and just stood there at the bus stop. Along came the bus.
Well,
and down it went.
In that direction, he's coming in trying to join the play. But as he steps out like that, oh my, Sopel just steps out of the penalty box and just lets him have it right there with his shoulder. The player is so not a chance for Dave Scatcher to defend himself in that play. So Boynton goes right over to him. He saw the play develop. We've seen that time and time again with Boynton. Oleg Saprykin was the first one there. Saprykin sort of just gave him a little bit of a body.